I'm Maria, and today I am going to show you the 10 best WordPress messaging plugins. Whether you run a blog or an online business, communicating with users is one of the best ways to increase engagement with your audience. If your website doesn't provide a way to correspond with you in an effective and prompt manner, potential customers might leave to find one that does. There are plenty of WordPress messaging plugins to pick from. Budget, features, and design will all play a role in which one stands out as the best choice for your website. We have rounded up 10 top options for you to pick from. And keep in mind, the prices mentioned were accurate at the time of filming this video. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's check out these plugins. First up, Crisp is a plugin that consolidates your customer support, sales, and marketing in one place. Live chat, Twitter DM, Facebook Messenger, and email are all centralized into a single inbox. Crisp also has Customer Relationship Manager, or CRM, software that helps you automate certain tasks, so you can focus your energy on answering your customers' questions. Crisp has a free basic option if you just need a simple chat box. Its premium version starts at $25 per month per inbox. The Tidio plugin is designed to help you increase sales and optimize the customer experience, while also providing easy integration with Instagram and Facebook Messenger. This tool is easy to set up. It enables you to respond to your visitors in real time so you can answer their questions quickly. It also allows you to see who is on your website, monitor results, and automate chats with AI, and view your visitors' locations. The Tidio Live Chat plugin has a free option, as well as premium tiers starting at $49 per month. If you're looking for a completely free tool, 3CX Live Chat might fit the bill. It has a quick and hassle-free installation process, and you can add users, customize your chat box, and modify different aspects of the chat function without difficulty. With its Super Chat option, site visitors can choose to message or call directly from the chat box, making connecting with your audience that much easier. 3CX's Live Chat feature is free to use. Front End PM is a tool that allows you and your users to message from the front end of your site as opposed to through the dashboard. With this plugin, you can include WordPress TV, YouTube, Flickr, and other media attachments in your chats. Admins can set limits on the messages users keep in their chat boxes, which helps to minimize database size. Front End PM has a free option. The premium plans start at $39 per year. If you're in need of a feature-rich tool, PureChat is a live chat plugin that features chat widget customizations, transcript history, and more. The Pro option, which you can try out with a 30-day trial, gives you the ability to use real-time analytics and track your visitors as they browse your site. The developers offer a free tier and a premium version starting at $39 per month. Next on our list, Tawk.To Live Chat is free and very easy to set up. You can gather insights into your site's visitors and respond to questions directly using a modifiable chat box. This tool also lets you personalize your greeting messages and share promotions. Plus, you can pair Tawk.To Live Chat with our WordPress hosting to maximize your site's performance and your customers' user experience. It also comes with apps available for iOS and Android to chat on the go. And better yet, this plugin is free to use. LiveChat is a tool that helps you connect with customers as soon as they enter your site. You can send customized messages based on visitor behavior. The message sneak peek feature lets you see exactly what a user is typing, so you can have your response ready to go. It also has a one-click save option that lets you store responses to common questions, which helps you economize your time. LiveChat offers a free WordPress plugin as well as a premium plan starting at $50 per month. If you're looking to maximize your team's communication and efficiency, you may want to check out JivoChat LiveChat. It provides a dedicated widget for your website and is responsive on any mobile or desktop device. JivoChat lets you know your visitors' locations, sources, and languages. You can also organize chats with its color coding system. The basic plan is free for your team's first 5 agents. After that, the professional option starts at $19 per agent per month. SmartSupp's goal is to help you make an instant connection with your site's visitors. The automated chat box engages visitors directly by sending them messages as soon as they enter your site. The multi-channel feature is ideal for responding to emails and chats in one place. SmartSupp is particularly popular in Europe since it complies with the General Data Protection Regulation. The free option is ideal for freelancers and personal websites, while premium plans start at $19.50 per month. Last but not least, LiveChat by Formilla is designed to boost your conversion rates through email and in-app messaging. This plugin has desktop notification features that let you know when you've received a message and is compatible with Chrome, Firefox, and Safari. It has both custom and AI chatbots. The chat transfer feature lets you move messages between team members to provide customers with the most comprehensive response available. The developers offer a free version as well as the premium tiers starting at $17.49 per month. Do you have any questions about how to choose the right messaging plugin for your website? Ask us in the comments section below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.